Body!
Big hand, guys.
Mr. Rico Brownie back to the table around this side.
Is she expensive?
No.
Okay. Good. I like cheap things, because, you know, I'm like a bargain matinee at the movies, so believe me, that's... Excuse me for drinking a Bloody Mary here. I thought I'd be finished it by now. But if you guys want one, we can give you anything you want right now. How you guys been?
I'm fine.
Yes, you are. I know that part. But I mean, she's so fine, you know, but... It's been, did they reach out to you guys in any way about maybe a resurgence of Creature, anything of that nature?
The only thing I've heard is Scarlett Johansson potentially in the Creature remake, but that's a rumor. But a lot of the fans on
they couldn't find anybody prettier than her, than Scarlett Johansson?
Well, they had to settle for Scarlett.
Yeah.
Anyway, so there was some excitement because the movie's been not remade. There's a lot of diehard fans that don't ever want it remade, so there seems to be two camps.
I'm not a fan of remakes. I'm not a fan of remakes, but there have been some good remakes, okay? But not all of them, so I'm not entirely a fan. But I think personally, for myself, we're overdue for at least a remake of The Creature, because I don't think it has been done with the technology that's available to them now in order to do that resurgence. What do you feel about that even happening?
What's your thought, Rico, on that Creature?
Well, I think if they do a remake, they should do it with a human being. Not with and if they don't, I don't think they should do the remake.
Okay. All right. I like that. I'm good for that. Rico, you have some very interesting stories. Rico served as the underwater portion of the Creature, so he has enormous swimming abilities. And there are some things that occurred during the filming that I understand that you can share with us. That's pretty.
Hand it to a safety man. Swim into the scene. Do the action, whatever it may be, as long as I can hold my breath. And then I would go to another safety man, pick up an air hose, so I could breathe again.
Okay.
We had a signal that if I went totally limp, that meant I needed air. Because I was always moving, my hands, my head, but it worked.